Rachmaninoff was going through a depression when he was composing his second concerto. He dedicated his second concerto to Dr. Nikolai Dahl, who is a neurologist and musician. After Rachmaninoff's breakdown, he held daily sessions of hypnosis and positive suggestion therapy, which enabled Rachmaninoff to rebuild himself and start composing again.
Thank you.